Hi guys, so today I'm gonna show you how to make a thumbnail, and you can use this app for profile pictures. So go to the App Store and search Canva is free. Go to that one. So my thumbnail is gonna be of fire alarms and stuff, so yeah. Do anything you want, it doesn't have to be like mine. So I got a wall, so if you want, get anything from Google. I picked fire, there is a lot if you want to do something of fire.